Today, we have the Monster Jam 2-in-1 Transforming Hauler. This Monster Jam Big Hauler transforms into a full Monster Truck Stunt playset. It comes with an exclusive El Toro Loco, 6 barrels, 2 launch ramps, and 1 donut spinner. So let's get it unboxed and start the show. Here is the exclusive El Toro Loco. The first thing we're going to do is detach the trailer from the truck. Now we're going to open up the cab of the truck. Inside we'll find the 6 Monster Jam barrels. You can use the inside of the truck for storage. Now we're going to open up the trailer. Now we're going to unfold the back of the trailer. Here, we're going to raise and unfold the ramp. Now we're going to snap in the support to the top of the ramp. You just want to align the support here to the top of the ramp. You want to make sure that the bottom of the support is snapped in here. Now we're going to snap in our 2 launch ramps. They'll snap into the bottom of the ramp right here. This part of the launch ramp will snap into the top of the truck. The bottom of the launch ramp should touch the surface right here. When you connect the launch ramp to the truck, you want to make sure it's all the way snapped in. Now that we're all set up, we can start the show. There's a hole on the bottom of the monster truck here that snaps into the donut spinner. Now it's time to pack the show up into the trailer and head to the next town. Everything fits into the trailer neatly, as well as one truck, and you could put four trucks on top.